Okay, sorry about that video before help with live stream. I actually figured out how to fix it. It should work. I'm waiting for it to upload, so yeah, thanks for watching.